The latest on the coronavirus now. We have an update on the COVID-19 case counts here in the territory. The latest numbers from the VI Department of Health show there are currently 77 active cases throughout the VI. In St. Croix, 8 people are currently testing positive. There's been a bit of a spike in St. Thomas with 64 cases and 5 positive cases being reported this week in St. John.